Hello everybody, it's John from Metal Sucks, and this week on Metal Reacts Only, we're going to take a look at the new Paul Bearer song. It's called Dropout, and it came out on April 13th, that's Friday the 13th, so spooky. In terms of Paul Bearer, I don't really know anything about Paul Bearer. To be honest, I listened to them maybe once or twice. I saw their name on like a new release probably recently, and I clicked on them. I know they're kind of doomy, sludgy, kind of slow-moving stuff. Their songs are usually pretty long, and this one clocks in at about 5 minutes, so maybe it's a little different from their other stuff. So I'm just really excited to see what their deal is and what all the fuss is about, so let's get to it. Wow. Pretty cool. I kind of dig it so far. It's like a little cheery while also being slow and doomy. It's fun. Oh yeah. I can see them like playing with a High on Fire or something. Like if they opened or closed for High on Fire, I feel like that'd be a cool concert already. I like the clean vocals over this. I don't know if they usually do a lot of clean, but this is nice. The guy's a pretty good voice. Oh, that's a cool harmony right there. Gotta be in like a mood to listen to this. You gotta be able to like sit down, relax. Or I mean like you could be just super high, but either way, I feel like that'd be like a good state to take this in. Yeah, alright. It's like moving. It's good. It's slow. I usually like things a little faster, but it's good. Nice. Okay, back to like the beginning group. I think this beginning like lead line is actually really enjoyable. I really dig like the high like kind of in the like the low, how that's kind of doing little things together. I like it. It's strangely very cheerful. At least like the lead line is very nice and cheerful. We're like catching up on the second half of the song now, so I'm wondering if they're just gonna do the same part again, which I kinda wouldn't be mad about. It's very groovy. I like the lyrics too. It's very like emotional sounding. Yeah. It's Oh. That little key change right there. That was pretty sweet. These guys, I will say, they do know what they're doing instrumentally. It's very like methodical, slow moving, almost like sloth like, but in a very good way. I'm really getting a lot of like feeling, emotion from it. It's good. I dig it. I'm definitely interested to see what their older stuff is like, and if anybody out there likes their older stuff better.
Can't
get like a feeling throughout this of like dilapidation and like, you know, I really get like wearing away and stuff. They really communicate a feeling pretty well, if that's what they're trying to communicate. Wow, that's a cool lyric. Looking for some answers, but I don't know what to say. I dig it. A little like, a little conflicting there. I like it. Wow, okay, that was, it was very slow, very methodical. Usually, I'm a big proponent of like the quick thrashy stuff. I really got into metal from thrash, but I like the doom and gloom too. They're pretty good. I really kind of dug it. See, that right there makes me want to go all the way back to their older stuff and check that out to see if it's similar. Because I was like browsing through some of their older stuff earlier and it was all like pretty long songs. I'm kind of glad that this song was like 5 minutes because it didn't really vary too much. It had a similar progression throughout and then made the key change, which is pretty awesome. But there are a lot of times they are like a doom band. There are a lot of times where that's kind of the point, to just kind of drag out a similar pattern throughout the song. But overall, I thought it was great. I really kind of liked it. I'm going to probably listen to it again right after this. I definitely got to give a shout out to a few things. The lead guitar line was so fun. It was like such a nice juxtaposition to the gritty, dirty, like lower guitar tones. And also the harmonies were really fun. I'm a sucker for vocal harmonies and they were really good in this song. If anybody out there has some suggestions for songs that I could go to in their catalog that they really like, please let me know because I'm always looking to expand my horizons and stuff. Yeah, so I'd be interested to see what your thoughts are. If you're a big Paul Bearer fan, did you like the song? Because I know it's a little shorter than their other material, at least what I've seen of. And if you're a babyface newcomer to them like I am, let me know what you thought as well. Either way, thanks for watching everybody, and stay metal.